In this episode of the Berger Bricoleur, this man, Allan Spitterson, is gonna break the chainsaw lux plating world record. To break this record, he's gonna use this 1970s Macalloch Pro Mac 1010. This chainsaw displaces 54 cc of massive power. Do you wonder why he's using this chainsaw? Because it's got massive balls. And balls are what matters when it comes to cutting luxes. Before we start cutting, let's talk about safety. Safety shoes, safety pants, gloves, goggles, ear protection. I got no fear, I make no mistakes. But I say truth to my mom.
He saved my son!
Sure, mommy. I'm gonna split this bastard. It needs a bit of oil. Motherfuck! Allan Spitterson just broke the world record. It will see his name in the Guinness World Record book, just next to James Wiseman, who broke the chainsaw chain reflex and speed record last year.